A fully vaccinated population by the end of the year. That's the new goal set by the coordinator of the nation's rollout. Getting there depends on a strong take-up of AstraZeneca, and things are starting to turn around.
With Delta dominating in two states, the tide is turning in favour of our homemade vaccine.
AstraZeneca is a very effective vaccine. It's a national asset.
And more young Australians are making the same calculation.
There's been more than 71,000 Australians under the age of 40 who've come forward to get their first dose of AstraZeneca.
Pfizer remains the preferred jab for under 60s everywhere except in outbreak zones, but any adult can choose AstraZeneca if they give informed consent. Many are still hesitant, though, after months of changing advice.
The mixed messaging that's come out of Otago and the federal government has not been helpful.
And hindsight is a great thing. Would we have made the same decisions had we known what the pathway was? No, we might not have.
Labor is trying to get its message straight too. After Nine News revealed on Thursday, the party picked an infectious disease expert to run at the next election who has a record of criticising AstraZeneca.
The vaccine failed in terms of its efficacy.
Walking back that claim today.
Take the AstraZeneca vaccine. It is going to save your life.
But if you want to look at those who have undermined public confidence in AstraZeneca, it is this government.
If take-up of available vaccines remains strong, all Australians may be offered both doses by Christmas.
Now, we've got a really fantastic chance to get the vast majority of Australians fully vaccinated this year.
Giving Australians the best shot at finally living without lockdowns. Eliza Edwards, Nine News.